It's now time for JR's POV. Yes! And today I have to talk about people putting ketchup on their steak. What is wrong with you? You should be locked up under the jail and throw away the key because for some reason you think it's a good idea to put anything on a steak outside of salt is a big problem with you as a person, okay? So I'm telling you right now from my POV, if you decide to put ketchup on your steak or even steak sauce, that's disrespectful as well.
What is steak sauce?
You don't know about steak sauce?
What is steak sauce?
I don't know. I can't explain it. It's never in a steakhouse, but it is a such thing as steak sauce.
Ooh.
Yeah. You put it on a steak. That's what it was made for. But if it's a great steak, you should never, ever put anything other than a little salt on your steak. And there you have it. That's
salt
my POV.
Pepper? Huh? Pepper? A little bit of pepper?
You put a little pepper.
A little pepper.
Yeah, but that's it. Salt and pepper, that's it.
Yeah.
All right.
If you want to get fancy, you know, you add the oregano, the garlic,
and the chef would do that. I'm talking about when it's
seasoning.
Yeah. I'm talking about when it's actually in front of you.
Correct.
You should not put anything on it. Just eat it, okay? Just eat it. And don't get it well done, okay? That's not right either.
Whoa, let's not hate on well done.
No.
Let's not hate on well done.
That's another POV for another day. NBC Live.